people, they're scared of snakes to the degree that as soon as it seems someone tries to kill it or chase it away. I've been a total snake nut since age 4. It has taken me on a journey far beyond just the love of reptiles into the world of conservation. My love affair with the Agumbe rainforest began in 1971 when I first came here to find king cobras. I was just blown away by everything I saw. You're looking at literally millions of different things around you, wonderful creatures and everything, but it's all under tremendous pressure. In the Agumbe area, we've lost at least 75% of our rainforest. These are places essential for the sources of water that people need. What we've got to try to do is get people to understand and appreciate how closely tied everything is. In 2008, I applied for a Rolex award because I wanted help in setting up field stations with weather stations and other equipment for people to do their research in some of the most remote parts of the country. By creating these places, we've developed so much research and a lot of protection of habitats. One of my colleagues, he's come here studying frogs. Frogs are the greatest indicator species of a healthy rainforest.
Good catch.
We had a wonderful couple of people here studying flying lizards. They spread these orange wings and fly from one tree to the other. There's one gentleman studying moth migration. One guy discovered a new species of earthworm. There's a list I could go on naming. Dozens and dozens of researchers and dozens of projects have come here. This is very exciting. All the research stations I've been involved with over the years, a very important and a very big part of it is community involvement, education programs. Kids are just so open and so wonderfully able to absorb stuff and pass it on to their parents.
Watch how it climbs.
Sharing knowledge and sharing what we're doing is just so important. It creates a tremendous change of attitude. For example, the tolerance levels for snakes is going up and up. They're not killing them anymore. Because Rolex supported me, people were suddenly reading about the work we were doing. It became sort of a worldwide knowledge. I've started so many things rolling in the hands of very competent people. The big dream is that everything keeps going and keeps growing. That's what I love to see.